Tonight, Mayor Bennett and his challenger, Mark Byrd, faced off in a debate. Mark Byrd is running as the Democratic candidate in the upcoming election. That election is Tuesday, November 3rd. Tonight's debate at the Holiday Inn was just one of many scheduled before voters head to the polls. It was sponsored by the Terre Haute Area Association of Realtors. You can find information about early voting locations and what you need to vote on our website, WTHI-TV.com.